I am Dr. Parameshwara, CM, Chief Colorectal Surgeon and CEO of Smiles Institute of Gastroenterology. This is one thing which is very, very alarming in this country. People in this country, especially India and the third world countries, they presume that there are natural remedies to cure colon cancer. We have seen many patients going to quacks to get treated with colon cancer, many patients going to Ayush doctor to get treated with colon cancer. Whenever there is a cancerous lesion in the body, there are no natural remedies to cure colon cancer. We have to treat colon cancer with a surgery followed by radiotherapy and chemotherapy depending on the stage of the disease. Very clear message to common man is there are no natural remedies to colon cancer and there are no any other alternative medicines to colon cancer which are not tried or research done anywhere across the globe. So people are misled by the internet. The moment they Google for colon cancers, we have many literature telling about natural remedies to cure colon cancer. It's simply misleading. So people should not seek such treatments.